we like to bring to live shows is just have some sort of experience where the fan gets removed from whatever environment they're used to seeing a concert in and brought to a completely different world. So that's what we try to do with the HDYNation tour.
We wanted to have like just something that like no one else had.
A while back, I'd say it was earlier in the summer, we teamed up with Virgil Abloh from Kanye West Creative Directing. We sort of like shared the same vision and decided to like collaborate on something. So basically, we gave him a bunch of ideas, and he put together like a rendering of our concept, which was some sort of post-apocalyptic but very near to the future world where HDYNation is everything. This is our base, basically, and we're like preaching and conducting from like atop, you know, our sort of monument there.
So this is HDYNation. We're giving you a quick little tour. We got the little burnt out car here. We just honestly put this in just to jump on and fucking like, interact with.
So we got like the alleyway and the behind here basically transforms from like HDYNation world to just like a festival. We're like 14 feet up on that.
It's cool because we have so many different pathways all around this whole thing. So like, follow me. I'll take you down through the wind. Watch your head. Go back out here to the front.
Taking this off.
From the whole HDYNation headquarters. That's the full lap.
Right in the front row.
Yep.
Every time you walk out of the venue, we want you to be a little fucked up, like, what the fuck did I just experience? And, you know, me and Kurt, like, have been going through, we've been playing set after set after set, and we just were like, fuck it, man, so we just changed up everything. We, like, made so many unique edits and just, like, little tweaks of remixes and shit for this. Like, I'm just really excited to play this set, and I'm really excited to see kids' faces as they're, like, walking out the door. What just happened?
Like most shows in our genre, everyone's like standing in front of like a giant LCD screen, and like, we're trying to like step away from that and bring some physical like props to life. So I feel like in our genre, a lot of these kids aren't even used to seeing stuff like this. So when this gets unveiled and the first song plays, I think it'll just blow their minds.